Bowling Green, Kentucky. It's just like home to me. Got a lot of family down here. Glad to see my grandmother and man, my little cousin in the back. Give them a hand. And then glad to see them here. But most of all, I'm glad to be here to uplift the name of Jesus. Anybody come to uplift them with us? Amen. Back here a year ago, got into a real bad car accident. The doctor gave me some tests, ran some tests on me. And they put me in a hospital room. And they left me there for, say, about 30 minutes to an hour. But I won't worry about nothing because I remember reading in my Bible just the other day when he healed a woman that was sick for 12 long years. Do I got any Bible reading in there? And I remember all the miracles that Jesus done. Then I looked at myself, I said, if he did it for them, he's still healing today. Now let me ask you a question. Anybody ever been sick? Anybody ever been talked about? It's in Jesus' hands, can I? I'm not gonna be here with you long. When you do a little verse, the song says,
My life is in your hands.
Anybody?